Monday, the Queen went alone to a reception. The Duke had lost his voice. His grandson, Peter Philip, son of Princess Anne, warned it was something that would